Zelda Bowden, circus performer, 1910s. Must have been chilly that day.